Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. A plane is a vehicle equipped with wings and one or more engines capable of moving through the air. Also, the airplanes can be classified according to their shape, engine, weight, etc. Here, we will use a less technical classification, a classification according to their use. Passenger plane, specifically built to transport groups of people, they are the ones used by airlines for their commercial flights, although they can also be private. They are equipped with pressurized cabins and certain services such as seats, toilets, screens, and small kitchens. Then there's a shipment plane, also known as transport aircraft. It is used to transport large goods and objects. They do not have seats or other items necessary for the transport of people. They usually have a wider fuselage for more storage space, higher wings, for the load to be closer to the ground during ground time, more wheels, and higher queues, because the loading and unloading track is usually the back door. And the military plane. Its function is war, although passenger or cargo aircrafts can also be military rather than civilian. This label is used for attack or defense aircrafts. There are many types of military aircrafts depending on their objectives. They can be, for example, bombers capable of carrying and dropping bombs and missiles, or fighter planes designed and equipped to intercept and shoot down targets in the air, so they can reach very high speeds in a short time. And curious aspects about airplanes. The average delay time at European airports is 30 minutes. The black box of the planes is actually red to make it more visible. The numbers 13, 17, and 666 are not used in airports and planes to avoid superstitions. I am Hannah, and this has been a Pascual Bravo English documentary. Until next time, good luck with English.